This is what you're meant to do, Pete. You gotta fight for it. In the end, it's you or them. Show them what you can do.
Start picking up the gear. Everybody in?
Good work today. Saw some great adjustments. Only a few weeks left. Remember, play hard, play smart. How you guys all feeling? Each and every one of you has a place on this team. You've earned it. Reminder, tomorrow's game is away at South High. Please be on time. All right? Dismiss.
Storms!
The contact wasn't there. Let me
put
get a couple
your attention
more.
On the team. Play for your team. Everything falls into place.
Yeah, but I need to be at my best. Let me get a couple more cuts. It'll be quick.
Not tonight. You're done. All right?
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
Did you, by chance, get an opportunity to talk to Coach about me?
No, not yet, but I'm sure he knows you're dying to play.
You think you could ask him for me, though? I mean, you're the captain. He'd probably listen to you.
Sure. But, I'm not exactly, I'm still getting used to being here, so. Look, what if something happens to one of us, I'm sure he'd find a spot for you.
I've been practicing.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I just thought if, you know, maybe if I could show him that, you know, maybe.
Look, Pete, next year when we're all gone, you'll be able to pick whatever position you want. You could even be captain.
I'm a senior. It's my last year, too.
Yeah. Look, it's not the same, but you already helped the team. And you're good at what you do, and no one else would do this shit but you. Just keep it up. Do what you gotta do.
Yeah. Thanks.
Okay.
Good out there today.
They've been working hard. We got a good group this year.
Did you tell them about the scouts tomorrow?
No, I don't want to get that in their heads. They have enough things going on. I'll keep them focused on the game.
That's right. Henry might have a pretty good shot. He's been working hard. I don't know about the rest, but I guess you never know with these things. Anything can happen, right?
One great game is all you need.
Henry! Hey, Henry!
Yeah, what's up?
I probably shouldn't tell you this, but, scouts are coming to the game tomorrow.
What? Where'd you hear that?
I overheard, Coach talking to Principal Hart. He said they're coming to watch the team play.
Why didn't they tell me?
You know, I didn't want to put any extra pressure on anybody. Let everybody focus up. You know, makes sense.
You're not joking.
No.
Scouts.
100%.
Okay. Thanks, Pete.
Yeah, I was thinking, wouldn't you want to get some extra swings in? It's a chance to make an impression, right?
Yeah. Go to the cages.
Or we could just practice here. I mean, I could bring the pitching machine out. I've got the keys and everything.
Oh, really? It's nice of you. And Coach is cool with it.
It's for practice.
Okay. Later tonight, then.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, you didn't tell anyone else about the scouts?
No, just you.
All right, good. Text you. See ya. How fast does this thing go?
Up to 90.
Hey, what do you say you get in there and take a few takes, huh?
No, I'm good.
Come on. Said you wanted to play. Are you good? All right. Oh, shit. Keep playing like that and you might actually sit on the bench. You kidding? Ready? Keep up.
Fuck!
Look, don't sweat it. All right, no one in the league throws that hard. Just keep at it. Thank you.
Pete, you good? Yo, Pete. Hey, what the hell was that? Yo, Pete. Pete.
Sorry, it slipped out of my hand.
Hey, Pete. Are you good?
Yeah, you ready to keep going?
Nah, I'm good. Let's wrap it up.
Oh, there's just a few more in the bucket. Come on.
Look, it's late. We should just get going.
Just a few more pitches, and then we're done.
Gotta keep going, right? Yeah.